I'm Tiffany Crawford, as you just said. I come from the United States, so I am from the state of Missouri. I have been in Vienna for 2 years for my master's degree and my master's in psychology with an emphasis in counseling. I actually didn't come here straight from the US. I was living in Sweden and working as an au pair during when the pandemic started. And I wanted a way to kind of keep traveling while continuing my education because I wanted to go back to grad school. I want to be a therapist, so I need a graduate degree. And so I was Googling counseling degrees, psychology degrees in Europe, and Webster came up. And I noticed Webster had all these campuses from around the world, and its headquarters is in Missouri, where I'm also from, so I knew the university. And I really appreciated that it had both the American degree and the Austrian degree, because I wasn't sure where I was wanting to go when I finished. And that gave me more options to either stay in Europe or to go back home with the degree. And that was kind of how I ended up here. Vienna had that specific degree I wanted, and I'd never been to Vienna before, so why not? I don't know. For me, location was really important, but along with location was, of course, the quality of the program. And so I really liked the look of the courses. I remember getting so excited just reading the titles of the psychology courses, and to me that was a clear indication this is the right move for me. So I would, I guess, recommend assessing, this is very psychology of me, but assessing how you feel and what you're thinking as you're looking through these programs, and see what your body's telling you, what your mind's telling you. You know, just sink in, you know, tune into yourself and see what feels right for you. I decided to go back to the United States rather than stay in Austria. I am very sad to be leaving Vienna. I'll be packing my apartment tomorrow, actually, but then doing a little bit of traveling, moving back to the US, and then pursuing licensing to be a therapist.